Whenever your customer service receives an email from a customer, you want it taken care of as fast as possible. With the power of RPA, you'll be able to not only reply, but handle the request completely autonomously. How does that work? At the core of Another Monday's architecture is the ability to conditionally appoint each software robot the role of data collector or processor on the fly. This happens to ensure that each robot is utilized to its maximum potential. At fixed intervals of several minutes, a software robot is assigned the role of data collector and scans the screen for incoming emails. Each email gets packed as a task and moved to a central database. Data collection provides the database with a comprehensive report of each task, ensuring a transparent overview and enabling the system to prioritize and react to peaks. Another bot picks up the task and gets appointed processor to execute it. The task is taken through the scanner, where the content of the package is translated into instructions. The bot gets instructed to reply to the email in Outlook and order a replacement item for the customer in SAP. The bot interacts directly with the software by taking over the mouse and keyboard. This enables it to work exactly as a human would. After completion of the task, it gets uploaded to the database again, where the status is set to finished. The AM console interacts with the database and grants you a control panel where you can observe and control all tasks and processes. In an average of 80% of cases, tasks finish without requiring any human intervention. If they do, the software is smart enough to automatically route the task to an employee for manual completion. The result is a flexible and infinitely scalable bot farm where all bots are constantly supplied with tasks and are able to adapt to any situation. Costly downtimes are eliminated and efficiency is guaranteed. Industrial scaling at its best.